So you want to bond new concrete to old concrete, and either you don't have a problem with oil on your old concrete, or you've already cleaned that using bar salt or another method that I've mentioned in another video. So proceeding from here, what do? You just take old concrete and then you just pour new concrete on it? Not really. It's not really a good way to go about it. You need to prep the surface. So what does that mean? You need to really clean it, super duper deep clean it, because anything, dust, sand, grit, calcium, I mean, there's a host of things which could be there which will prevent the new concrete from bonding to the old concrete. So when oil's not an issue for concrete workers, acid wash is the way that you accomplish cleaning your concrete well enough that you can now bond some new concrete to it. And working with acid is not, this is not something for the average homeowner to be doing. Like, there's a reason it comes in a bag, even like it's all segregated on its own in the store. And even you can see there's muriatic acid inside the bag even, because it sweats muriatic acid. This stuff's a real problem and you don't want anything to do with it. But that's what professional concrete workers work with in order to clean the concrete well enough that you can bond new concrete to old concrete. And the thing is you might be failing to appreciate, it's incredibly hard to bond new concrete. In fact, so much so that some people are like, no, you can't do that. It's never going to last. Even if they tell you it's going to last, it never really lasts when you try to bond on there. And there is some truth to that. And that's why you have to take aggressive steps. If you really want to try to bond it on there, you can't just kind of be like, oh yeah, totally, it's pretty clean, right? You should probably acid wash it. And then you can't just pour concrete on that, because now it's way too acidic, and that's going to be a problem too. So you have to neutralize it with something like a TSP slurry, and then that will neutralize it so you can apply your new concrete on top of that. So that's how you would go about preparing old concrete to get ready for new concrete to bond to it. If you found this information helpful, please be sure to like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And you can check out my website, swimmingpoolsteve.com.